I got this game for one reason and one reason only. David Tennant. The second his voice hit my eardrums, I was ready to give this game 10 out of 10, best game of all time and space.
Timey, wimey, lemon and limey.
But I resisted, and I very quickly realised that the 10th Doctor's role in Edge of Reality was going to be nothing more than an extended cameo. Kind of like Jodie's role as well.
I could do so much more! So much more!